Hello there. Welcome to EXTRUDESIGN.com. In this video, we will talk about electrical comparators and electronic comparators. Let's get started. Electrical comparators convert the linear movement of the plunger into electrical signals, and these signals further calibrated with the help of galvanometer onto the graduated scale. Whereas electronic comparators are used frequency modulation as the magnification system and projected it on the meter. We will discuss these two comparators individually. Before we start, we need to understand what is whetstone bridge. Check the circuit diagram of whetstone bridge. Whetstone bridge is a device, which is used to measure the unknown resistance. The construction of whetstone is quite simple. There is two series set of resistance connected parallelly, and a voltmeter is connected in between them. Simply we can say two legs of resistance. In which one leg consists of the unknown resistor that has to be calibrated. But this circuit structure will act as a galvanometer in this electrical comparators. Now, let us see the construction and working of electrical comparators. Check the circuit diagram of electrical comparators. As we mentioned already, with the whetstone bridge circuit, we will incorporate the galvanometer for the electrical comparators. An armature is supported on a thin steel strip, and it is placed in between the two coils, A and B. When the armature is at its center position, which means, it will have equal distance from both coils, A and B. Then there will be no current passing through the whetstone bridge galvanometer. The galvanometer is an actuator to produce a rotary movement of the pointer with respect to electric current passing through it. A plunger has captured the movement as the measuring tip and passes this movement to the thin steel strip. Now the armature will be unbalanced, and the electric current will be passing through it. It will be shown as the deflection with the help of galvanometer. Very high magnification possible with these electrical comparators. Now, let us see the construction and working of electronic comparators. As we mentioned above, electronic comparators uses frequency modulation, and calibrate, and projected it to the scale. A radio oscillator is used to impulse a definitive value at a definitive frequency. The working principle of this electronic comparators is something similar to the electrical comparators. But in electrical comparators, we use galvanometer as the magnifying system. In electronic comparators, we will use frequency modulation as the magnifying system. That is all. There are some advantages and disadvantages for these comparators. Let's see. Advantages of electrical and electronic comparators. Very high magnification possible with these electrical and electronic comparators. Less number of moving parts. More sensitive towards vibrations. The instrument is very compact in design. Disadvantages of electrical and electronic comparators. These electrical and electronic comparators are quite expensive compared to the mechanical comparators. An external source of energy is required. Due to the heating coils, the accuracy will be affected. This is all about the electrical comparators and electronic comparators. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get notified.